So our super site is starting to take shape. We have our homepage and we have a number of subpages also on the site. Now, remember that these subpages that we've added to the super site are subpages in Notion of the homepage. If I jump over to Notion, we can see that these are the subpages here, and they're also shown at the bottom of the homepage as well. Now the thing is, they also appear on the bottom of the homepage in Super. But there's an easy way to hide these on the site. And the way to do that is to pop over to the Design section. If we click on Design and we go to Layout, we can hide the Notion page links. By simply hiding the page links, those page links disappear off the page. Scroll up to the top, press save, and we're done.